All right, let's check out the cooking temperatures you need to know. Remember, we're talking about internal temperatures here, not surface temperatures. Poultry, including whole or ground chicken, turkey, or duck, should be cooked to 165 degrees Fahrenheit, 74 degrees Celsius. And you want to hold that temperature for at least 15 seconds. Other food that should be cooked to the same temperature includes stuffing made with meat, fish, or poultry, and also stuffed pasta, meat, seafood, or poultry. And if you're making a dish that includes previously cooked TCS ingredients, like a casserole, then that dish should be cooked to 165 degrees Fahrenheit, 74 degrees Celsius, for 15 seconds. The raw ingredients should be cooked to their minimum internal temperature. For ground meat, including beef, pork, and other meat, it's 155 degrees Fahrenheit, 68 degrees Celsius, for 15 seconds. The same goes for mechanically tenderized meat and injected meat, including brined ham and flavor injected roast, ground, chopped, or minced seafood, and shell eggs that will be hot held for service. And here's the really obscure one. 155 degrees Fahrenheit, 68 degrees Celsius for 15 seconds is also the cooking temperature for ratites, which include emu and ostrich. Who knew? Moving on, seafood, including fish, shellfish, and crustaceans, has to be cooked to 145 degrees Fahrenheit, 63 degrees Celsius for 15 seconds. And the same goes for steaks or chops of pork, beef, veal, and lamb. 145 degrees Fahrenheit, 63 degrees Celsius for 15 seconds is also the cooking temperature for shell eggs that will be served immediately and for commercially raised game. Now, if you are cooking pork, beef, veal, or lamb roast, they should be held at 145 degrees Fahrenheit, 63 degrees Celsius for quite a bit longer, 4 minutes. And there are also alternate cooking times and temps for roast. Basically, as the internal cooking temperature of the roast goes down, the amount of time required goes up. And finally, fruit, vegetables, grains, including rice and pasta and legumes, including beans or refried beans that will be hot held for service, must reach a temperature of 135 degrees Fahrenheit, 57 degrees Celsius. All right, that was a whole lot of numbers.